volcanoes. Iceland has Europe's largest glacier. Glacier is a large sheet of ice that covers a mountain or valley and does not melt in the summer. There are only two seasons in Iceland, winter and summer. Summer starts April 22nd. In the summer, the days get long. The summer solstice is June 21st, and it is the longest day of the year. It is light all night long. Even at midnight, the sun is still low. In the winter, it can be dark most of the day. On December 21st, it is the winter solstice, the longest night of the year. The sun only comes up for about 2 hours. There are many interesting places to visit in Iceland. There are 130 volcanoes. The most famous volcano right now is in Iceland. Most people just call it E15 because it is a difficult word to pronounce. It is pronounced Eyafjallajokull. The volcano has been erupting for about 2 months now. The last time it erupted for 3 years. I have some very cool pictures of the lightning and the cloud of ash coming out from the volcano. Iceland has many waterfalls, about 10,000. The largest waterfall is in Iceland. It is called Gullfoss. Very close to Gullfoss is a large geyser. Because of all the volcanoes, there is a lot of hot water underground in Iceland. That is how most homes are heated in Iceland. By geothermal heat, the hot water gets piped up into radiators in the homes. This is also how many heat their pools. Almost every city in Iceland has a public pool that is heated with a hot water that is heated with the hot water from underground. The homes in Iceland look similar to the homes here. The blue lagoon is in Iceland. It is a pool of water that is bright blue. The water is warm, and some parts are very hot because the water comes straight from under the ground. There is a layer of white mushy sand on the bottom of the lagoon that some people put on their skin to help their skin. You can travel around Iceland by plane, bus, car, or taking a boat. There are no trains in Iceland. Since Iceland is surrounded by the ocean, there's a lot of fishermen. People eat a lot of fish too in Iceland. There are lots of sheep from Iceland. People eat a lot of sheep and they use the wool for clothes. People in Iceland wear the same type of clothes we wear. People in Iceland speak Icelandic. I would like to teach you three Icelandic things. Icelandic is one of the most difficult languages to learn. The first word I want to teach you is Eyjafjallajokull. If you can say it, you are one of a few people. Even the people on the news can't even say it, right? The next thing is Dagfinni. I say this to my mom and dad every day after I finish my dinner. It means thank you for dinner. The last thing I want to teach you is what your name would be if you were born in Iceland. Your first name is the same, your last name would be different. Take your dad's first name and add Set if you are a boy, and add Dóttir if you are a girl. That would be your last name. Then everyone who knows your name would know your dad's name too. One day I plan to visit Iceland with my family.
You're welcome, Katie. Okay, you say it syllable by or part by part, section by section.
A.
Yeah.